instinct took notice of the newborn child. What a cute baby, she spoke and broke into a wicked smile. What fun as well, I cast a spell, for only her amusement mattered in her eyes. Were sunken and my whole body was just skin and bone. Everyone that I passed by never forgot to let me know. A monster is all that you are. You aren't a normal human. Words they all would grow. But I won't think about such sad things after all. If I do, I won't be able to control the rush of tears that always threatens to flow. If I could just have a single wish come true, I know that then nothing would be as bad. If in this world I had even a single friend, think of all the wonders every day of life would be. Even if not for sure, I'd like to think such a wonderful thing. Tell me, what could the reason be? Because they're dirty, of course, they said and cruelly laughed at me. Then please explain for me again, for the sake of someone who's unable to see. The act of not seeing the discrimination like you do. I have to ask myself if the rats are dirtier than you. He had to say, they backed away, never do it again. His voice was ringing through. Even though I'm happier than ever before, but why is it that even still my feelings overflow and I begin? If I could just have a single wish come true, I wish that I could appear as a normal girl, at least only in your eyes. But the thought alone made my chest ache in pain. You see, why did I have to be born into this world as me? Myself, but you always end up blaming yourself. I want to do something that helps to comfort you. That is it, this flower will do. It feels perfectly in bloom. This is splendid lily, pure and white like you. I'll place it right here where it belongs, sitting next to you. Saw fate appeared and watched us from her resting place. Ah, but if only you could see her deformed and ugly face. I wonder what expression you'll put when you finally see quite the sight, isn't she? The flower that he'd given her turned as black as the night sky. An ominous dark lily lay on the ground before her eyes. See, it's a gift from this young man to, as you're told, and pick it up, her voice replied. Oh, this this must be the punishment that I deserve, because I had forgotten my place and I had just fallen so deeply in love. This would just be better, right, if I were not even alive. But you still shouted back at me and called out as I cried. Day by day until we die, I'll stay right by your side. So please don't cry, from now on you can be a normal girl like. Did you see that just now? The spell has broken, like you've woken from a dream. That's all.